A Rio Grande City man now facing charges in connection with an illegal rooster fighting. Now, deputies say Josias Flores had 145 roosters on his property when they showed up earlier this week. Deputies also found seven so-called slashers, which are small steel weapons placed on a fighting rooster's feet. Flores was arrested for illegally owning space and tools that support cockfighting.